items I have right here. I checked my camera roll and the first 15 minutes just weren't there. I don't know what happened. This is the first time that that has ever happened. But I got really frustrated. I kind of started crying a bit and then sucked it up and started recording again. Recorded about 10 minutes into the second try. And last weekend, Friday night, it was just me and one other person in my scene, which usually there's two other people with me. So like when I'm gone floating around the attraction, they can kind of take over the scene with both of them. But since it was just me and someone else, I had to stay in my scene, and if anyone needed something, anyone got hurt, or again, they really needed something, they would have to come get me, and I would use my walkie-talkie, let someone know. Yeah. It was a lot of fun. I don't want to go back to being inside the mirror thing. I really found my groove this weekend. Saturday night, I was in my scene alone. So again, so much fun. Like, I'm now backbending, I'm crawling around at people, scream, like, I still scream at people, not as much as usual. Just using my little clacker slider glove thing, popping up here and there, and all that stuff. But again, Saturday night, since it was just me, I really had to make sure that I hit everything, and I did. But I really pushed myself while doing it. Like, I didn't get a water break. Usually I can, in between groups, take a quick sip of water, put my water bottle back down, and I'm good. But I didn't even get to do that for like 3 hours. It was just a lot. And since I'm not used to crawling around and stuff, like, this is what I'm gonna be doing for the rest of the season. Like, I really, really liked it. I got a reaction from every single group, whether it was, oh my gosh, that's so cool, or like actual, like, scared, like screaming, falling to the ground, pushing each other, that kind of stuff. I got a reaction out of everyone, but again, I was just really pushing myself, and I'm not used to this stuff, so I'm gonna get my body used to it. But I am really stuffed up right now, because I usually, every year, I get stuffed up around this time and throughout, like, winter and all that. But I also have bruises all over my knees because I wasn't really expecting to crawl around, but then I started doing it and I loved it. Continued to do it all night. My thighs are killing me still. Like, it's hard for me to walk up and down the stairs. It's getting a little bit easier, but like, it was almost impossible for me. My back was really hurting. Like, Friday morning I woke up and I could hardly lay on my back because I like backbent over a metal bathtub. So like Saturday night, like, I took an extra strength pain med thing before we started and let the adrenaline run through me and continued through all the pain, and I was good. But afterwards I was dead. Also, when I backbend and stuff, and because I kind of like backbend and play dead, and then I like start calling after people, pop up, screamed, or whatever. I strain my neck very badly when I do that, and it, along with the screaming and stuff, it just, my throat was so inflamed, and I didn't take good care of it Sunday because I was just so like drained. So yesterday on Monday, I was losing my voice and I started freaking out because even like all last season when all I did was scream, I never lost my voice. Now I only scream every now and then, but because of the throat strain and stuff, it was bad. But I really took care of it yesterday. Like, I drank so much tea, so much honey. Custom video that I needed to film for a very lovely I just want.